John Jones.
Here you go, first round, you ready?
John Belon.
Here we go.
Five round fight. White trunks for Vellante. Black trunks for Jones.
When John Jones fought Stephen Bonner, a fighter much older and much more experienced than he in the octagon, he really showed a great amount of
flying knee. Wow. Man, he just missed. Oh, that one hurt him. Straight punch. Wow, swinging him in.
Oh, head kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, big head kick.
And again. Oh, he caught him early.
Hard hook. He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
Oh, he's landing.
Nice knee by him.
A huge elbow to the head.
Oh, big kick. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, that caught him.
Hard kick to the head.
Oh, what an exchange.
Lands a giant kick.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
That's a big hook.
Huge
elbow lands to the head.
He lands a head kick.
Good.
Big punch from the bottom.
Half guard
now. Good job. Yeah, good job.
Got the mount again.
Tags him. Nasty combinations from the full mount.
Jones with a punch that connects. Half guard. And he postures up.
He's back up.
A big head kick.
Absolutely vicious. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Wow.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big power jam. Seconds left in the round.
And they separate.
The huge head kick is blocked. Vellante with a good connection.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
He blocks the head kick.
First round in the books. Second round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast, try to pick up where he left off. His other eye is starting to swell bad. But
he caught him with the head kick. Oh, that hook did damage.
Big huge elbow to the head.
Big head kick lands.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Hard straight punch. Big shots. Hard left hand.
Good left hand count.
That kick.
Oh!
Oh, he's in big trouble.
And again, head kick.
Oh, he got rocked.
Nice. Elbow by John.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Huge elbow lands to the head.
Shot.
Oh, whoa, he tackled. The kick lands and he's down. Unbelievable.
It is over.
John Jones, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made.
Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is calling a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 42 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, John Jones
wins by knockout.